No, well, me and my wife roughly make about the exact same amount of money, and we don't have kids or anything like that, and we don't really have that many tax write-offs because we don't have kids
Buy
or
a
anything like that.
house.
I know, that's what we're thinking of. We're still paying off our student loans though, so.
Well, that's your problem. Don't pay those off. Just forget about those. Buy a kid.
Hi,
Yeah,
kid. Wow.
Why haven't you guys had kids yet? That's what I want to know.
Who wants
Because
kids?
kids are a drain on your money. I told
Yeah, and
them
they
I
eat their own
don't
boogers and they breathe weird. No, thank you. No.
And it doesn't matter. One kid, I'd still have to pay the taxes. I have to have three. Me and Nicole figured this out. We'd have to have three kids for us not to
That's
pay
not
the
why you
taxes.
have kids, okay? I'll just
No,
say that.
that's why you have kids.
That's
You
the
don't pay
only
taxes.
reason you have kids. What are you talking about?
No.
No one actually
You have
likes
kids
their
because
kids.
you want to carry on your family name.
Let somebody else interfere.
Carry on
with
your bloodline.
No one wants to have kids. No one wants kids ever.
If I have someone smarter, if I have someone smarter than me, that might be a problem. And
there
I
could
do.
Not
I have
be
a brother.
No way.
Yeah, I do.
I feel bad for you.
Why?
Why you gotta be sexist, Hamid? Why does a boy have to carry on the name? Why can't a girl?
Hey,
you.
All right.
They can carry on the bloodline. I can't really carry on the name.
Yeah.
You can if you're Tom Brady's wife.
Dude, I don't know about y'all, but when I, you know,
hey, you drink,
you know that, you can't beat that. You don't even have to get up.
Yes, you can. You can get a maid.
Yes, you can, because you know why? Because the other roughly maybe 18 hours a day, he needs you to do something at some point, and that's just too much for me. I'd rather have a dog.
Okay, my 7-year-old, I literally like.
You can actually teach a dog to get your drink. You can actually teach your dog to go grab drinks for you.
Yeah.
Or the mail, or clothes. They can actually do that too. If you
dogs need to know
that. That was really easy.
Yeah.
No, they don't. Grab that. That's kind of.
Some
I wonder if
well, my
all
kids
of them are that.
Just have their.
Because I'll do them with all the classes if they give you a deck.
They don't give you a deck with those cards.
No, I mean, like, they give you a deck to play.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome. I like that. How many?
Yeah,
I'm at 99
years,
average.
Honestly, because I already know I'm going to be paying.
You're 99.
Makes me very, very sad.
I get. What?
I probably
yeah, do. Yeah. If you have kids, you do.
Maybe you should stop paying taxes. And actually, more so, stop. You should have never started paying taxes, I think is where they get you. So if you never start.
Yeah, technically, there's nowhere that says that you have to pay taxes. Technically.
Are you watching my stream, girl? Yeah. My kids are.
Did we ever find out if we get anything from Heroic? Oh, is that it?
That'd probably be the only good part of having kids, is pawning them off onto somebody else. That's what I can get behind.
No, because then you ultimately feel that you're gonna have to take him back, so it just sinks in on you. Over
well, not
time.
Really. You can just move.
That's true.
Don't your taxes go down if you stop working?
Hey, there you go. Quit your job.
Can you just do that?
Perfect. Good. That's a
I don't. I don't know about anybody else, but if you get the thing in the mail that tells you that if you get disability, how much money they'll give you in your retirement already, and I'm like, I'm nowhere near retiring, but thanks for telling me how much money if I stop working right now. It's good motivation.
I'll get one of those probably in about 5 years, and then I'll be capped out. So in 5 years, I'll be capped. Like it's not even worth working for retirement after that.
Oh.
It's like the ultimate break a leg, like comment.
Well, it's not even that much money. I think it's like what.
Let me just point out to you that you live in California, right? If you were to get unemployment, you know that unemployment in California versus Arizona, the difference in price?
Whoops.
I know. One month in Arizona is like 1 week in California.
What's minimum wage? What's minimum wage in California?
$9 now. It'll be $10 next year. If you're only getting $9 an hour,
not
you can't
if you live
in most of the states.
Not if you live in Sedona or places where I live. The pricing there is very, very, very expensive.
So
actually,
San Francisco is $3,200 for a studio.
That's fucking San Francisco, which is like number one or number.
The time's already up.
Imperator.
Oh, nice. I'm running back.
Like, I ran out. Just wait till time to search the.
Look, we all know the Patriots are going to win the Super Bowl. So we can stop talking about it. We can stop talking about the Super Bowl now.
I hope they win. I'm tired of, like...
The Seahawks might stand.
I'm pretty sure the Patriots are going to lose to the Ravens, but that's just...
No. See, the Ravens are the only team I was worried about seeing in the playoffs, in all honesty, as a Patriots fan, just because we have bad luck with them at home.
We, what number are you?
What do you mean, what number am I?
Are you kidding?
I don't think they're playing.
He says that you can't say we because you're not on the team.
Yeah, that's... I have to call BS on that.
Oh, who gives a
shit? Unless
you're
a Packers fan and you don't share like me, then you can say we because I'm part
see,
of this team.
See?
It's not my fault.
This
you're
is my thing with Packers fans. Because I know too many Packers fans.
Like, well, yeah, because it's God's team and they're the chosen people.
No.
I don't know what you want from us.
Packers fans exist.
The fun side.
Seahawks, Packers, and Cowboys. The Cowboys aren't going to make it that far. You don't have to worry about them. They really won't.
Honestly, the Cowboys look decent. Like, they look decent. Like,
I like Garrett as a Cowboy.
Their record this year was decent. I'm not even a Cowboys fan.
Yeah.
I could see that the Cowboys actually did pretty decent this year.
The Cowboys have like four more years.
Stepped up, and I feel like Romo actually did a lot better this year.
Fuck the Cowboys. Fuck them. Yeah. Fuck the Packers. Fuck the Seahawks.
Right as I say that, I hear my
double damage to hear.
I hear my girlfriend from the bathroom. Romo's gonna choke.
He always does.
I really like my slime.
See.
They should have lost that game to Detroit. That's bullshit.
Detroit choked, but that was a great comeback by the Cowboys.
By the officials, sure.
They got some.
I mean, if you have to leave,
the officials did have.
If you have to leave your comeback to the last play of a game and let a ref lose it, you deserve to lose anyways. That's not the only play that lost. There's tons of plays up there.
I don't know. I'd be pretty scared of the Cowboys if I was a Packers fan. I still think the Packers are probably going to beat them by 10, but I would much rather play Detroit again.
Are you guys already in there? I'm not in there.
Didn't Aaron Rodgers, isn't he, gimp mode right now?
Nah. Packers will have the Cowboys
he's
by
resting.
10-15 points.
Yeah, he's resting.
I'm just saying.
Halfway through the game, he's going to be gimping.
If I was a Packers fan, I'd much rather have gotten Detroit, because...
Well, yeah, I agree. But still, and Aaron Rodgers at 75% is better than almost every quarterback in this league anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
It's unfortunately true.
Don't worry, your defense is going to let you down, and the Packers are going to win shit. But that's every year.
Calm down, you Vikings fan, you hater. Go hang out with Teddy Bridgewater.
Hey, man, hey, at least I'm not... You know what? The truth about Green Bay, I just want to let you all know this. There's nothing wrong with gay people, but Aaron Rodgers is actually gay. Like, whatever the fuck your name is.
I'm pretty sure he plays with Sharpies. We probably plays with that fucking Sharpies.
So what if he's gay, dude? Who cares if these NFL players...
He's so gay, he fucks your team in the ass.
Yeah,
got it. Well,
I'm going to pump you up.
Well, to be fair, I mean, there's only been 1 year recently. He's really good. I'm a little jealous, but I'm not a Packers fan.
Never.
Went to UC Berkeley.
I just hate having an average quarterback and watching all these teams that have had good quarterbacks consecutively.
Oh, dang it.
Who's your team?
You played second.
Oh.
But
I should
have a decent quarterback right now.
At least
you're not a Raiders fan, right?
Yeah, no. Look, I'm happy I'm not a Raiders fan, because Raiders suck. And I would hate to have to be a fan of that team, because all they can do is draft guys that run 4.3 40s, and that's all they do.
Ooh. But tickets are cheap.
The stadium is ugly. The team is ugly.
The fans are ugly.
The fans themselves are legitimately ugly. Like, it's terrible. Patriots are my number two team, though, so that's all. I'm actually pretty into the Patriots winning the Super Bowl this year, because I'm really mad if Brady doesn't get a fourth Super Bowl, because I think people use it as an excuse to never put him in the same conversation as Manning, even though I think he was a better quarterback than Manning.
Dude, Peyton Manning is fucking nothing compared to Tom Brady.
I agree. I wouldn't say nothing. I think Peyton nothing Manning's is a little hyperbolic.
Peyton Manning's going to be Hall of Fame quarterback.
Tom Brady got carried to all of his fucking Super Bowls. He's doing shit since they all left. I think Brewski and Seymour for those.
That's not necessarily true either. He never had an offense. And the only offense he ever had was like the 1 year he had Randy Moss. And look what he did that year.
Or the couple years after two tight ends.
The thing with Peyton Manning is he has made good receivers out of nobody. Like, he's had good receivers. But he's made receivers out of people who were fucking
That's more Brady, though. Like... If you look at Manning's career, he had Rodney Harrison for his like entire career, in Indy, and then he leaves and he goes to Denver and he gets Demaryius Thomas, arguably a top receiver in the league.
So he's not even arguably a top receiver.
And then along with them signing Emmanuel Sanders, who's got to be one of the three best number two receivers in the league.
The fuck was that? Just, like, avenging wrath.
Brady has never had a number one receiver except for one time in his career.
One of the best tight ends in the league for like 4 years.
What's that death rattle
do? For 3 years. And it
is kind of a fluke.
It's kind of a fluke that he wasn't able to win a Super Bowl like those 4 years.
I put him in
kill that.
The point being,
this one because it kills
he's still a top quarterback, and you're still going to have a conversation between Brady and Manning forever, and then
I don't think we are because Aaron Rodgers is gonna shit on all of them, and they're all just talking about Aaron Rodgers.
Brady and Manning's stats are so close to each other, it's unbelievable how close stats are.
Separate.
I mean, do it how you want. I'm just gonna.
Andrew Luck fucking sucks.
Oh, come on.
What?
He's
fucking garbage.
That's cool. That's booty.
He's pretty good.
That's booty.
You'd be better off with Mark Sanchez.
Do you watch football?
With Jason Campbell.
Wow.
Could a guy get a heal around here or fucking what?
If you're within 40 yards.
Dude, I got this.
Oh,
I'll tank.
Who am I tanking?
Not you, Honda. There you go.
For all that's quarterback in me.
Release, Seaman!
No.
No, I want y'all to die with me. I want y'all to fucking die with me.
At least you're honest about it. I like your honesty.
Well, then I'll just die again.
I'm just dead again.
Garbage. Now I'm gonna stay dead.
I got this. Me and Haunted, we got this.
I got this, but I'm
no, apparently now we're doing...
I'm gonna die anyway. Yeah, alright.
Wow, how did I die?
Yeah.
Haunted, you ranged me. I had you.
Dude. I swear we've done this.
No, they're doing like
ways before.
You must have been riding the bus. You've never done
I
it.
I must have been with a pug, you're right.
Yeah.
You've probably been with my pugs, my.
No,
wow,
I'm just saying, like,
I'm in the right.
They're like a great.
They're
great.
Okay.
That's why. Don't worry, Matt. I got you, bro.
I'm not back in my kids' rough.
Alright. Main guy's dead.
We're good now.